Something about returning here makes me feel old, Wynn.
And what exactly are you implying, Alistair?
What? What? Nothing. No, I just thought...
You just thought I might be an expert at feeling old, and could share some sage advice.
I just mean that I was a different person then. I believed him, you know? That it would be a glorious battle that we'd win.
I did too. We were all a little bit younger the last time we were here.
Well, not you. You've always been old.
With lips like that, son, you'll be lucky if you live to be half my age. Matter, Alistair.
I don't know, it just feels wrong to find this here. Poured over by darkspawn and thick with their rot. It was his.
I know, I feel it too. But he is not the first king to ever fall in battle, or even the first to fall to the darkspawn.
Yes, but this wound cuts deeper.
And it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving. No doubt the Darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Shall be done. Very well.
Thank you.
I shall do it. Shall be done. Very well. As you say.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Forgive us, my king. Once we flushed the darkspawn from their holes and bought ourselves some time, we'll be back to see you to the Maker.
Right away.
It has begun. Very well.
On my way.
Don't give them the advantage!
Allow me. I could do that for you.
As you wish.
I shall do it. It is begun.
Down the hole and into the deep. I don't even want to imagine where that leads.
I shall do it. It is begun.
Do that for you.
Alistair. Are you all right?
Oh, they left him here to rot. We need to do something. He was a good man, who hoped too much, and died too young. He deserves what little honor we can afford to grant him.